not going to attack you again.
No, he ain't. You're an absolute sweetie, Nico Bellic. I never would have thought it. Vivimos il scoro di Nico Becci.
To go to Strower Avenue, you got it? I'm in a rush. What's up, Mallory?
Roman hasn't spoken to you about anything, has he? Nothing about maybe asking me to marry him?
I haven't heard anything, but I'm sure it would be a really good thing for both of you.
Thanks. And hey, Roman and I decided to be honest with each other last night. He told me about Vlad.
He did?
Yeah. Thanks for helping him get rid of the body. He has such fire in his heart. I guess when he found out about me and Vlad, he couldn't help himself. His love for me took over and he just had to kill him.
That's exactly right. He's an old school romantic. See you soon, Mal. Thank you.
Brendan, what? 37 and 8? No. What about them swings? How's Molly? Kid? Dude. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Let's chat. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Oh, you remember Nico? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we can talk, because losers don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about that friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry, the guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the but a beep to the poop.
Yeah, the guy with the, and the...
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah.
Heard. So be cool, right? Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now. Business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you can see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of ground they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it. No problem.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so, Philly, you'll be here from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Oh, yes.
Get the hell out of here. Every time this motherfucker.
I'll be in touch, Nicky. I'll be in touch, Nicky.
myself into. Frankie, your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we can ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on. Got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something. Hopefully you'll look here. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know God needs a man like you. Only operate on an outside line. Most of the day falls on the corner of a Mifudo and Hardtack.
I think he can help. alive, honey. This is for real. Jesus H. Nico. I need a tranquilizer. Something strong. Oh, man, I am cold.
Enjoying your new life in the land of opportunity, Dan?
This is no time for jokes, buddy. No, sorry. I'm in real trouble, Nico. Real trouble. Bryce is getting blackmailed.
About what?
About me!
Okay, that's not good. Did he find out any information about Darko Brevich yet?
No, but he's working on it. You've got to help me.
Got to? How?
We're going to warn these bastards off. Come on! Go get us a car, sweetie. I want something big and awful and intimidating. The meter's on Walnut Bay in Northwood.
Speak to your boss and tell him to back off.
If that's the way you want to play it, fine. Bryce will be all over Visa News tomorrow morning.
You know what? Maybe the best way to get a message to your boss is for me to send him your heart.
Yeah, tough guy. How'd you like that? Dmitry Raskolov only asked once. Your lover's career is over.
Fucking Dmitry.
Please, will you be quiet until this is over? shut up until this is done.
Roman is doing well. You see this new car, my friend? All right, let's go.
Yes, dear. This is what I get. Shocking.
What's going on?
I'm in a rush.
Hey, you! Hey, that man! Listen to me! me you was hanging around with my brother.
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist about his family, about me.
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. Cop. Famous snitching traitor for a brother. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this. Not this.
You got the big problem then. Me?
We, my friend. We. You stop it.
Stop.
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it, or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
Francis, I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice, but neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brothers will get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derek out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act surprised. Don't miss, Nico. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I may be. Don't worry.
My brother!
Frankie, what's this about? I've got to say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.